video starts at the northwest corner of the property facing the Blue Mountain.